from BPT, first semester, class A. Today we will discuss a short list about digestive system. Our digestive process starts from the mouth itself. When we take food in the mouth, there are glands like salivary gland which mix up with the mouth and make it soft so that it can be easily intaken. After that, after chewing the food and properly making it swallow, it goes into the esophagus. Esophagus is known as the food pipe or in the digestive system. After that, passing from the esophagus, this goes into the stomach. Stomach is the food reservoir for the digestive system. In stomach, there are various gastric juices are released, and major one is known as HCl. After reacting the food with the HCl, it goes into the small intestine. Small intestine is a major absorption part in the digestive system. Major absorption takes place in the small intestine. There are villi-like structures in the boundary of the small intestine which increases the surface area of the small intestine and helps in the absorption of the food and passes in the blood capillaries and blood vessels. After major absorption, it goes into the large intestine. The remaining digestion takes place in the large intestine, and after the properly digestion, it goes from the large intestine to the ejaculation phase. Where it is ejaculated from our body, and the food is, the nutrients from the food is taken up by the body, and remaining facial is given up. Thank you.